Hello everybody, welcome for another video. I'm out with Tickies and on Park Avenue. I'm going to give a stroll around, see what you can see. Thank you everybody to the new subscribers, and thank you everybody for continually watching. I do appreciate it, thank you very much. Here's the baby stop. Bit of a damp day today, or this afternoon. But it doesn't matter. A bit of damp's okay. Bee ramps. Raspberries and blackberries are on the way. Loads of them here. Oh, Tickies. Doing a favourite thing, sniffing. More babies here. Let's hit those on. I'm taking over the path. No, tickles. That was not very clever. Park Avenue. I normally get this all mixed up with... Oh, here we go. Park Road and other ones. Big houses, big trees. 70 taps up there. We're now to Abbey Road. Pulled all over the place, that's why the camera's shaking so much and silent. Gets too excited. Jeez. On the edge of the park. Oh. I think he's just spotted a cat. Come on. We are now at the entrance to Barrow Park. been on this side of the park. Their own old gate. 2005. And it's raining. Get it under a tree quick. Let's hope it's a quick shower. Need the lens of white. Nice flowers. This is not looking good. Camera's not watery, it's splash proof, but it's not waterproof. I have a cover you put on it. Unfortunately, you can't use a microphone. Keep my hand on top of it. Oh, are we stopping? Come on, pickies. I want to read this sign. Welcome to Barrow Park. We are here. If you want to pause it, read it better. Might be a good idea. Yeah, I'm going to move again because the rain's coming down. Give the camera a wipe. Well, it's bright over there, but dark over here. What do you reckon, Tiggies? Yeah, let's try that. Going pictures, kitties. Oh, well looked after. I don't know the gate there. Learn something every day. Brightening up. Here we go again, more rain. more nice flowers. Over that way is the church. So we shall go this way. Classic case of do not walk on the grass. Pigeons. Nurseries where they grow little plants before they bring them out for replanting. They have greenhouses also in the different areas. It's all very nice. Yeah, this is what people do, they don't care. That light is on. One down there has been vandalised. Yeah, stick your fingers in there, you can see there's trouble. Well done to the idiots. I thought that was entertaining. I'll pick those down here by the wall. We have a house in the middle of the park. What the history of that is. Malvern House. Spooky place to live. I've got a feeling it's not used. Right. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed a quick walk around the park. Thumbs up, please share, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.